Breaking news coming in after arrest of top TMC leaders. Mamata Banerjee dares and says, arrest me as well. This is, of course, happening after all that entire showdown where an angry Mamata stormed into the CBI office this morning following the arrest of top TMC netas in connection with the Narada sting case. And now after the arrest of these netas, Mamata Banerjee is daring, saying, arrest me as well. Suryagni Roy, joining us live from Kolkata, is now joining us for the very latest on the story. Suryagni, high-level drama taking place in West Bengal. Mamata Banerjee going on to say, now arrest me as well. Of course, all of this is happening after two of the TMC netas were arrested.
Well, absolutely. And the Chief Minister, she's still inside the CBI office over here in Kolkata, which is Nizam Palace. Three Trinamool heavyweight leaders, of which two are, newly elected ministers, Farhad Hakim, who's the Minister of Transport and Housing, and Panchayat Minister Subrata Mukherjee. These are two very, very, very big names in the Trinamool, including Madan Mitra, who's elected again, and Shobhan Chatterjee, who was in the Trinamool. He left for the BJP and he joined BJP. However, he did not fight the elections for the BJP. So these four individuals whose videos were, cropped up in the Narada sting case, the infamous Narada sting case, they have been arrested and they are, in the CBI headquarters over here in Kolkata, which is Nizam Palace. As you rightly mentioned, the Chief Minister also arrived over here. She is inside. We still do not know whether the Chief Minister has been allowed to meet these individuals or not, but it's been almost an hour or a bit more, and Mamata Banerjee, she is still inside in this building where we are standing in front of. Back to you, Chaiti.
All right, Suryagni, stay with us right there. We're getting more breaking news coming in, cutting straight across to it. Breaking news coming in, CBI statement on arrest on top TMC leaders in Narada scam. CBI says the netas were caught on cam agreeing to accept bribe in the Narada case. That's the latest coming in right there. Suryagni getting us the story. Suryagni, CBI clearly saying that they were caught on camera agreeing to accept bribe in the Narada case. But of course, the TMC says it's just an allegation for now. What's going on?
Well, absolutely. This is what officially the CBI has stated. This case dates back to 2016, wherein a lot of influential politicians were seen, were seen on record. And now the Trinamool claims right now that how is it that Mukul Roy and Shubhendu Adhikari, the two other individuals who were seen in that infamous Narada sting, how come nothing has happened to them legally? Why is it only the Trinamool leaders, the Trinamool elected representatives, ministers rather, are being questioned, are being arrested? This is what the Trinamool is saying. Now, if you look at what the West Bengal's Assembly Speaker, Biman Banerjee, we spoke to him early in the morning. He clearly states that this arrest is unconstitutional. The reason behind it, what Biman Banerjee says...
No, question arising on why was permission not taken from the Speaker as per provisions of the law and instead Jagdeep Dhankar was taken permission from?
Well, absolutely, Chaiti, and that is what the Speaker has told us in the morning. He is claiming that as per law, if you want to arrest an MLA, the assent has to be taken from the Speaker as per the High Court. This is what Biman Banerjee told India Today early in the morning, and that did not happen. The CBI went to the Governor, and the Governor gave them permission, to prosecute these four individuals. What Biman Banerjee claims is that as per a verdict of the High Court, the Calcutta High Court, assent had to be taken from the Speaker. This is what the Speaker says. This is what Saugata Roy, senior MP of the Trinamool, says. However, the CBI has not, spoken on this particular angle as of yet. Back to you, Chaiti.
Suryagni, stay with us. This is high-level drama that is going on. We'll keep going back to Suryagni for more updates that are coming in from West Bengal. Thanks for now. We're moving on now to getting you all the latest as far as the coronavirus crisis is concerned.